explained last week he's upset with Cena.
John,
over the Money in the Bank.com. And Cena doesn't realize. Yeah. Big Show's there with a spear.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm going to knock him out.
And Big Show's calling for the knockout. Big Show calling for a KO. Oh, my God, this will ruin Cena's chances.
I don't even understand what he is thinking. Why is the Big Show out here doing this?
If Big Show connects here, it's over. CM Punk just looking on. Big Show with a referee down, measuring Cena.
And that big right hand is cocked and loaded. He's just waiting for John to get up. Look at how hard it is.
Knockout blow right to the skull. Cena is out. Big Show has done the damage. Payback to Cena. Cena's there for the picking for the WWE Champion Punk.
Well, what is the champion going to do here?
Well, John Cena's been knocked out with a wicked right hand by the Big Show. The referee, though, is down. And CM Punk realizing that.
All Punk has to do is put the referee back in the ring and cover John.
Yeah,
it'll be over.
Well, Cena's been knocked out, ladies and gentlemen, by the Big Show.
You, but it looks like Punk knows that that's not the right thing to do.
Well, he did seem a bit conflicted, but nonetheless, the referee is back in the ring. CM Punk with a WWE Championship on the line. And Punk's got to do it. He's got to do it to retain the title.
No, he does not have to do it.
Two kicks. Got it. Now Cena kicked out. The conflict may have cost Punk there. John Cena kicked out after being knocked out by the Big Show.
Well, Punk took a chance. I don't agree with it, but he took that chance.
Yeah, but when you're champion, you got to do all you can to keep the title. Everyone has said that. CM Punk just trying to mark his territory. Keep the championship. Now trying to put Cena away. Looking for the go to sleep. CM Punk looking to retain the title here.
Oh.
And the go to sleep, he got caught. Show unloads on Cena. Big Show assaulting Cena, who is closing in on the WWE title.
And look at CM Punk. He's just standing there looking on while the Big Show decimates John Cena. Come on, Punk. Get him off of there.
It's just months of emotion running out of Big Show, looking for revenge here tonight against John Cena.
Punk!
And the assault continues, and Punk's done nothing.
Punk has turned his back on this.
Is and here comes The Rock.
Oh, my God!
Somebody's got to do something. And The Rock goes right under Big Show. And the Bravo Bulls unloading. It's electric in St. Louis. Believe it!
The most electrifying move in sports entertainment!
CM Punk! CM Punk!
What in the world? What are you doing? I'm seeing here. No!
And CM Punk's not done. CM Punk with Rock on his shoulders. CM Punk over the go to sleep to the Rock.
Say has turned on CM Punk, but I think CM Punk has turned on the WWE Universe.
The carnage. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen, on Raw 1000. Good night. From St. Louis.